How are you all? I hope all will be fine. Once again, I am here with you. All of you wrote yesterday homework? I hope all will be wrote. Okay, children. What we have learned in previous video? We have learned second lesson Roman numerals. Now, we have already learned in previous video rules of Roman numerals. Now, today we are going to learn exercise. Now, exercise 3. In first bit, what is the first bit? Write the corresponding Roman numerals. Now, write the corresponding Roman numerals. Now, first one, 67. There is no symbol 67 for Roman numeral. Now, is it correct? We are using here addition rule. Now, answer, look here. 50 plus 10 plus 5 plus 1 plus 1. Now, what is this? 50 plus 10, 60 plus 5 plus 1 plus 1, 5 plus 1, 6, 6 plus 1, 7. Now, we are using here addition rule. What is the 50 symbol for Roman numeral? What is the corresponding Roman numeral for 50? L. Plus, what is the corresponding 10 for Roman numeral? X. Plus, V. Plus, I. Plus, R. Now, what is the 67? L, X, V, I, R. This one is 67. Is it clear? Okay. Note this one. Next, third one. Now, 13. 13, symbol for Roman numeral? Not. Now, there is not there 13 for corresponding Roman numeral. We, here also we are using addition rule. Now, 13 equal 10 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1. Now, 13 equal 10 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1. Now, what is the 10? What is the symbol for 10? X. I, R. Now, X. I equal 13. X, I equal 13. Okay, children. Is it clear? Okay. Next, fifth answer. 29. 10 plus 10, 20. 10 minus 1. 10 minus 1. 10 minus 1 equal 9. 10 minus 1 equal 9. Now we are using rule 4, addition and subtraction rule. Now here 29 equal 10 means x plus I x. Now x I x equal 29. Note this one. No more problem. Ninth one. How will you write 81 in Roman numeral? Listen. No? 81 equal 50 plus 10 plus 10 plus 10 plus 1. 50 plus 1, 60. 60 plus 1, 70. 70 plus 1, 80. 80 plus 1, 81. No? L plus x plus x plus x plus I. What is the answer? Lx, x, x, I. This one is 81. Lx, 50, 60, 70, 80 plus 1, 81. Okay, children. Next, 77. Now, 77 equal 50 plus 10 plus 10 plus 5 plus 1 plus 1. Okay, children. L plus X plus X plus B plus I plus I. L X X IR is equal 77. Note this one. Okay, children, next second bit. Write the corresponding Hindu-Arabic numerals. Write the corresponding Hindu-Arabic numerals. Now, here, given Roman numerals, you have to write correct corresponding Hindu-Arabic numerals. Now, children, look here. X, C, I, X. Now, X, C, I, X. What is this? X, C means 90. I, X means 9. Now, 90 XC plus IX. Now, what is the XC? 100 minus 10 plus 10 minus 1. Now, children, now here 100 minus 10 we have to write in Roman numeral. Now, how will you write in a smaller number in Roman numeral? Now, we are writing smaller after greater letter. Now we are using smaller letter after greater letter. 10 means X. What is this? 100 means C. Plus 10. I X. What is the answer? 99. What is the answer? 99. Okay, children. Next, fifth answer. Now, here 15 plus 10 plus 10 plus 10 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1. Now, what is this? L X X X I means 50. 60, 70, 80. 80 plus 3. What is the answer? 83. Okay, children. 50, 60, 70, 80. Plus I plus I plus I means 3. What is the answer? 83. Okay, children. Next. What is this? 100 minus 10 plus 1. Now, XC plus I. What is this? 90 plus 1. What is the answer? 91. What is the XC I means? 91. Is it clear? Is there anybody doubt? No. Okay, children. Note this one. Okay, children. Next, third bit. Write whether the following statements are true or false. Now, write whether the following statements are true or false. Now, look here. First one, X, V, I. What is the answer? What is the number? X means 10, V means 5, plus 1. 5 plus 1, 6. What is the answer here? 10 plus 5 plus 1. What is this? 10 plus 5 plus 1, 16. But here given 14. This corresponding numeral is correct? Not correct. Means this one is false. Okay, children. This one is false. Next, second one. IV. IV means 4. 5 minus 1. Now, IV. But here given 6. What is this? This one is correct? Wrong. False. Now this one is 4. 4 equals 6. 4, your answer is 4 but given 6. This one is correct? Not correct. False. Now, next, this one is true. 9. This one symbol is 9. Now, this one is true. Next, XL. XL means 50 minus 10. Equal 40. But here given 60. This one is correct? Not correct. False. Okay, children. Next, XC. This one is correct. Okay, children. Note this one. Okay, children. Today homework. Page number 95. Exercise 3 in page number 95 in write the first and second bits in remaining problems. Write the first and second bits in remaining problems. Write in your rough notebook. Okay, children, do in your rough notebook. Page number 95, first and second in remaining problems are homework. Write in your rough notebook. Thank you.